Hello everyone! In my video on the anemone and barnacle pouches, I mentioned that I prefer the Black Hawk speed clips over the Maxpedition tactiles. Some of my subscribers requested a demonstration of how to use the speed clips, so here you go. First, the speed clips are available in four different sizes. They come in 3, 5, 7 and 9 inches. Second, they are available in four different colors. Black, foliage green, coyote is basically the same as Maxpedition's khaki, and Odie green. The basic idea of the speed clips is the same as that of the tactiles. You attach your molly item to a webbing platform by weaving the clip alternately between the platform and the pouch. I've only got the 3-inch speed clips, which means there isn't that much weaving going on, but you should get the basic idea. I'm going to attach the barnacle pouch to the front of the Maxpedition Proteus. I'm using differently colored items here for a better contrast. First, let me show you the final position of the speed clips without the pouch. Now the idea is to weave the clip through the middle row of the molly webbing on the pouch. So let's do that. Once properly attached, everything is firm and tight. Now let's detach the pouch, and as you can see, the detaching process is a lot faster than fumbling around with Maxpedition tactiles. Here we've got the special situation that there are only 3 rows of webbing on the bag and 3 rows of webbing on the pouch. If there are more rows on your molly platform than on your item, you can also use a longer speed clip. For example, if you wanted to attach the barnacle pouch to the side of the Maxpedition Falcon, you could use a 5-inch clip and weave it through the top and bottom row on the pouch instead of only weaving it through the middle row. This was my very brief demonstration of how to use the Black Hawk speed clips. I hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.